Greetings, I'm Trinket, this is Niche, and we're still in Early Access version 0.3.2, which is the Buggy Snowy Mountain update, and this is the Snarry Tribe. Here with its third monarch, Queen Lishwei, whose father before her was a king, and he was King Freeze, whose mother was the first to have a set of twins, and she was Queen Snowflake. This is her son, King Freeze. Unfortunately, since Queen Snowflake and he is dead, their connection has been severed for some reason. And Queen Snowflake, one of the daughters of Spottingheim and Blizzard, who are this world's Adam and Eve. King Freeze to Queen Lishwei as her daughters Princess Violet and Princess Yuki Yuki. I want to continue on. Grabbing food and grass. I want you to go on a journey. A and B. It has hemophilia. You here so you can get this. Little glass, you can get this. You can get this mole, my dear. I'll print you gather these berries over here. You can grab a hold of this and the berry. Get more berries, my dear. Little Drago. From the second set of twins, if I'm not mistaken, that were born on this island. I'm pretty sure there's been four sets so far. B and A. Snare Snowden. How about I let you get this mole? Let you get this one. And yep, a frozen can move into this nest. Clone can get some delicious berries. Sweet Olive can grab that up and get some berries. Izzot can't get any berries. and send him to investigate the grasses. I'm gonna put ptarmigan next to this berry bush. The violet is quite excited to be getting some berries. Then B and G, A and F. You're over here to light this up a little bit. There you go, Lady Icewing. What you have? One more baby. You, Amihan. These berries. So yeah, can you get these berries? And we can continue collecting these grasses. Here you go, Snowstorm. Maybe Era is unveiling quite a bit, as is Chilali Frozen. Also, please grab us this food and some grass. Princess Yuki Yuki. I and F. You have the eye and no hemophilia, sneaky tail. That's some pretty good stats. Better than your brother. Is there a male I could place you with? And A. We'll get him over here for you soon. Fenrir. Did any of your children get that eye immunity when you were frozen? This daughter, not Fenrir, nor Lynx. He's up here. Now I'm going to collect this, get these berries. Then you're going to be on your way. Collect what berries you're able to this turn. Of course, Igloo remain. Oh, looks like somebody took his berries. He's not going to be pleased about that. There's a couple of shells he can get. There's always food to be had somewhere. No. Bunnies is moving around over here. should have placed you here. Then we have everyone over here. Why don't you get this delicious show? You go Holly and Yeti. Stain A and B, A and B. At least do that. I think this is Night Snow Frozen's final turn. Or get closer to the water's edge. She can continue on her way. She'd send a male over there. Without A. Not really Nicholas. You wouldn't make it. A, you have A. It's males with A. Maybe you definitely feel and carry. She might be the best bet to send over there. Or Flurries. Who knows? Let's turn to the next day. Look at you, aren't you lovely? Being up, more blood clotting, double panda. He is gorgeous. Plus two big body once he's older. He's got pretty good genetics. And he's a prince. What do we call him? How about Prince? Next baby. G and B. Dots and panda pattern. Swimming tail. Pretty good overall genetics. I think that's Eva Frozen's only offspring. I'm gonna call her on you. Next baby is this double panda pattern male who has webbed hind legs, unfortunately. Other than that, and this part of fertility looks pretty good. So his name shall we connect? Sir Connect. We had one more offspring. This adorable cracker jaw baby. Double claw. Ooh, a 7. Plus 1 antlers, plus 2 big body, plus 2 claw, plus 2 claw. I think that's as tough as they can get. And what will his name be? How about... Son of Nevada, so how about... Name. No. And we had 4 deaths. Unfortunate. Get this. We can go around and collect these nuts. Your mate can get some grass. Place you can pick this up and then hop over here. Get this. I'll let loose some. That's double regrown grass right there. Prince Yule. I was gonna send you somewhere. Isn't I? Yes, oh, look at this. I pick her up. She's picking her berry. And she's going to accept. And I think move into this nest. Prince Yule. Don't recall what I was going to do. Let's go back and saying, go away, bunnies. I can pick some is thinking the same. Oh, you made no disappear. Fortunate. Okay, Princess Princess, I and F, send you this way, Miyuki Drago, she's gonna get food, A and I, G and A. Yuki always named her as well. Bicycle? You don't mind. Flurries, please. Start your journey. Mommy home. You should go this way too. Mm-hmm. DNA spruce. Bunny right next to Yeti. Getting all the food that we possibly can. Leaving Yukiko's final day. Prince Cupid himself is getting her age. Go on, Lady Lumi. Luna Frozen says she's had enough offspring at this time, anyways. Nicholas will not hand over his delicious berries. Lynx is gonna help. Then, Marge is gonna move here, and his father is going to take lighting up the area to keep this little one safe as can be. We take a step back this way. And princess. A and I. Yukio's also A and I. But you're not princess, you're Princess Blizzard. A and I and F. Oh, Sir Sheldon, here's another person for you. I and F. That's who I was sending you to. Then Ptarmigan can get these berries. Baby can pop out of the nest. Her mother Pliet can as well. Michelali Frozen is just after things she can get. And we'll move you up here to light this area up so the baby's not too much in trouble. Let's see. No, that's snowstorm. Your twin is way over there. Okay, Queen Mishui. You can send it down for Cracker Jaws for next turn. And Brian can get some food there. And move here to light up a little bit more. Not really anything for Icewing to get. Wait till next turn. So, why didn't... Fine. Wait till next time, Cone. I'm sure there'll be... space is ready for you. You can even get these berries over here. Yep. Nukio, A and I. Anybody left more than just a few of you? Pretty old. Turn to the next day. Oh, how ominous that sound. Good to know it's not more I and A together, am I? Let's think. She is not the main princess of Sir Pirta. This down. So that was him, and then there's a second baby. Born to IG. Fortunately, carry short sighted eyes. I think Moana would call her daughter Engarana, which is a Roman goddess of winter solstice, death, and silence. Engarana is a mute, so she cannot speak. Of course, we lost another elder. Prince Blixen is going next turn. As is Rume Frozen. Really? Next to you? Yeah. Any of you? This is disastrous. We'll get the food. We have to battle. We'll get somebody. An icicle. Oh, God. Didn't want him in there. Going Chilali. Now to get him stick to the Spanish lava. Some skibob gets this one. Lady Ira. G.S. Mr. Snowden. Destruction, if you would. Please and thank you. Over here, thank you. Princess Blizzard, get this if you can, and you over to this master. This nest. You into this one, Gippo. Get this and move closer to a berry bush. Keep on moving. Igloo, you're gonna go too. See, we need as much food as we can get. Okay, so Mechanic. There. Lady Icewing, if you please. So I can get this. And jump here. Through this pine. Send over here. Princess Violet. And F. Princess Prince Yule. Here we go. Ptarmigan. Out of the nest, little Prince cannot. English ways, more interesting fairies now. How is all grown up? FMG. Goose is here all grown up. Getting his delicious berries. I'm just gonna grab a berry and try to move so that check the area. And Glacia moved down to this berry bush. Oh, there's nothing for her to gather there. Acorns are very yummy. Oops, there we go. Prince Yaz is just collecting some grass. And we have these females back here. Getting food and grass. Lady. Huh? That's basically everybody's move. As much as they really can, let's see. And now it's time to turn next day. You know, somebody got hurt. Lady Lumi. And Spruce can lick her. Yeah, the ace can be. She has 2 days remaining. Okay, Yeti. This is Flurries came up. And you really can pick up the meat. BMG, GF. Princess, princess, get this annoying bunny rabbit. Still need all the food we can possibly get. There's nobody over here now. Now that the carnival is dealt with, a one of those blows, let's take a look at the babies. Oh, he is lovely. His name? Shall be Prince Oria. We have this little darling girl down here, Corey. Which we're going to leave her name as. Unfortunately, Carrie's excessive love time legs. Somebody double mutated. We need that at all. Well, the hind legs at least are good. Let's see. One more baby. This little boy. Who I think shall be named North. And we had three elders pass on. The Sir North. I forget the name. I'm the one I didn't want to rename her, but I feel like it was. That was you. I think her name is going to be Polaris. Frozen. And speaking of, where is Launa? Three offspring, Rala, Lana, and Lynx. We need your full name. Now you need to go find your twin sister. Not you, your mother needs to find your twin. Must have been bunnies hopping around here. We're just gonna do that. This way. One monster food. Okay, now where is Fenar? There he is. I can change the names in here. I keep forgetting that. Nevada, Nicholas, Wait Out, Holly, Rhyme, Yeti, Oops Cupid, Easter Spruce. Cernus. Lady Sayala. And Cernus. Yeti, Kinsey, I do miss her. These are her twins, only children apparently. Echo did have two children. Fenar, Frozen, and Princess Blizzard. Snowfall. And five offspring. Yes. King freeze. Okay. The princess, yes. Go. Oh wait, that was her surname from a different male. Ptarmigan is son of Stormy. Queen Shay. Yuki was Gale Juggle. My children are Pawn and Pine. It should be Cone Juggle and Pine Juggle. Four twins. And then Igor Drago, Miyuki and Igor are themselves twins. Igor, I haven't found anybody for you. So those names are fine. You should, I don't know where you're supposed to be, but whatever. King Freeze. Frostwillow. Iceberg. Icicle with Nevada. And Juliet with Sleet. Okay. Hailstorm. Yeah, so we should be Lily Ho. And Glacia should be Lady Glacia. And then Gale Jago. Three offspring. So Amihan Jago. So Amihan Jago. Princess Winter had Princess Blizzard. Fluffy Frozen had Snowman Frozen. And Yu-Gi-Oh! Frozen. Princess Vixen, Mr. Spruce, Cernus, and Lady Srialla. And Princess Thaw had Prince Goose. Ezot is the son of Nevada and Whiteout. Sir Spruce is the son of Sir Cupid and Princess Vixen. Knave is the son of Nevada and Whiteout. Snowstorm is the daughter of Nevada and Whiteout. As is Flurry's their son. So, Sir Robin. Icicle. Son of Iceberg in Nevada. Sir Robin. Prince Yule. Orion. Look at little Sir Pertha. So cute. Lady Loomy. Yeah. Prince. Yes. Snow White. And, oh. She doesn't have that surname. Wauna Frozen. Sir Noose. As Angelina Frozen. Oh, so cute. I love them in the little panel. Lady Icewing, Stormy, Snowman Frozen, Lady Era, Queen Shui, Chilali Frozen, especially Elsa Frozen. Oh, okay, well then. Interesting. Your father's sleep. Yippa. Miyuki. Peter. Sir Snowden. So that means you should be Lady Anil Frozen. Lady Corey. Princess Blizzard and Princess Princess. Then we have Marla Frozen, then our Frozen Ptarmigan. Kondogo, Lynx Frozen, Lady Howl, Princess Violet, Lady Glacia, Princess Princess. Oh, she's a daughter of Igloo, okay. Pine Drago, Sir Amihan Drago, Princess Yuki Yuki, Prince Goose, Lady Aniel Frozen, Elsa Frozen, Angorana Frozen, Strabog, Sir Strabog, Strabog, Sir North Strabog, Prince Orion, Sir Canuck Drago, Princess and the Prince, please. Prince Pirita, since both your parents were a prince and princess. Prince Canuck. Ago. And then Lady Corey. Ago. That was a lot of, you could see who everybody was related to. and A. So any female he's related to. And I. And B. F and B. How about you, Lady Fowl? Set you up for next turn. You can get your berries. As can fan are frozen. Food is delicious. Prince Pierce can't really do anything yet. Way out just wants to continue getting this grass. So does Nevada. It's snowstorm. Others would prefer just to get the food. Charm again is giving us. And Queen Lishway just wants to gather food as well. We all do what we possibly can. We got Princess Violet. Took Sir Stubob. Food. I don't think he's going to be too pleased about that, but he's just, tearing up with this new baby. Born in the same nest as he was, though they're not siblings. Icicle, continue onward. Why are you over here anyways? Possibly for princess, I don't know. And Lynx, what am I gonna send you? I just send you this way. And send this little female over here. Grab up that little grass and then yep, I can get this food. Maybe Sayala. Make it to this nest right here. Here you go, Prince Yule. Prince Connect. Send you down here. You love this delicious acorns. Can we replace you? Stay there, but food on it. One of those pesky bunnies. There's not much grass up on this island, is there? Okay. Here's one of the females. It's going to have her. Hop down nest. Is there a connector though? Certainly a lot of A and B's. Gonna keep the hind leg and eyes in here. Let's turn to the next day. Fifty-eight is a little too much. See, first we have this little girl with double claws. She'll be named Scotty, which means damage or harm. It is a mountain goddess associated with the winter and skiing. Let's just go with winter, since skiing on here isn't really that work. There we go. Send you to get this. B and G, G and A, G and A. B and F. Maybe I'll wait just a little longer. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Leaving me, get this grass. This grass. You can get this grass and some more berries. Other than us, Polaris. F, A, and I. There you go. Head that way. Time have a number of offspring. This is Yuki Yuki. And Princess here to look at this. He's gonna start moving around. Get Prince, yes. And join this collection of grass. Go to Nevada. Well, your son is remaining over here to collect his delicious acorns. I don't think Chihuahua is interested in babies. Pretty sure she had one already, too. Is that right, Chihuahua? Yes, her daughter is Elsa Frozen. Right here. And send you this way. I'm gonna send Tuya across. Think you wanna stay there then? You want to get this mower. Pretty sure it was quite annoying to clean. Feel pretty good. Delicious food. Okay, so Snowden. Let's see if we can get some fish. Oh, that was lucky. One more spot. Pop out of the nest. For north. Want the families to grow. That's so ptarmigan. The nest, out of the nest. The crow goes wild. I think it's about time we took the eyes out. Keep this in there, but now we want to get some nimble fingers in. Right, Prince Goose. Let's take that down for now. These fairies, my dear. Take out this Momo. getting up there in age. Should you go towards your twin sister? Snowman. Isn't that lucky? Not for the bunny, of course. More of that mole. Link's frozen. Fanar. Most everybody has moved as much as they can. Now let's take a look, a closer look at the babies. Well, it looks like that was this little one. This shall be named Lady Silver. Maybe Silver to go. Oh, looks like these two could. Why did you have to have what kind of legs? They'd be a good couple, wouldn't they? His name shall be Utbok. Where are you, Utbok? It's more than my ear. Sir Utbok. Maybe failed a few times, unfortunately. We'll see the next round of babies next time.